Good morning, freshman Chan Pookie, haha. Ooh, wow, you're even more good looking in person. I might even get freaky right here and now. Let me open it. Oh, what's this? I'm missing the homeroom key. I left it in the janitor's closet. Go get it for me. So, freshman Chan, this is your homeroom class? Boy oh boy, I remember my first time as a freshman, though at the time though I was kind of skibidi.
Oh, what's this? This place is a mess. Freshman Chan, take this spray bottle and clean the tables.
Oh, hell no, man. What the fuck, man?
Perfect, now we can get on with the class. But before then, surprise quiz. Answer correctly.
Don't come any closer now. If you come any closer, I'll air them out too, so that no one can have any guyettes.
Wow, congrats, you got them all right.
I'm gonna go find our homeroom teacher. You should get comfortable and wait here. Ha ha ha. Well, it's unlucky you saw this.
I was really liking you.
But now sorry, kid. I gotta send you to the prison realm.
In a rainbow factory, we feel the heart is gone through.
I didn't expect you to escape. That's a shame. I didn't lie about liking you. I just wanted you to spend eternity in the prison realm rather than die by my hands. But now you leave me no choice. Yeah? You've been meddling in my affairs for too long, and look at what happened to your classmates. It's time to end you.
Take the Amplified and the Reversal, and smash together those two different infinities to create imaginary mass. Imaginary technique. Hollow. Purple.
You thought you could escape from me, didn't you? How naive. Do you have any idea who you're dealing with? I am Super Senior Gojo, the most powerful sorcerer in this school, and I've seen countless like you crumble under the weight of their own hubris. You really believed you could just walk away from this? From me? I was there when you took your first step into this twisted reality, guiding you, watching over you. And now, you think running through this maze will save you? Pathetic. You see, this isn't just a maze. It's a reflection of your futile struggle. Every twist and turn, every dead end, it's all a metaphor for your inevitable defeat.
Preocupado com meu sucesso. Eu sei quem trama e quem tá comigo. Assim, te dá moral pra falso amigo. A ingratidão é a virtude dos fracos. Sou daquele se cospe no prato. Tô na fé, tô firmão, tranquilão, tô na paz. Dá licença aqui que eu tô correndo atrás. Se lembra dos menor alé. Quem você tirou de mané. Eu já deixo que você.
I'll show you what real power looks like. Oh, Freshman Chan, you decided to stop running, eh? Oh, what's this? Something about your aura. Ha, 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 ha. You made a deal with Toji, didn't
well,
you?
Well, I'm screwed. Bye-bye.
Ha, ha. Get away from
Hollow.
Me.
Do you really think you can stand against me? A mere child challenging a god?
Ouch!
How laughable. You're trying to defy the one who tore your life apart. The one who killed your mother on purpose and left your town in ashes. Do you truly believe you can win against me? The very architect of your despair? Look at you. Struggling to even scratch me. Your attacks are weak, your resolve wavering. It's almost pitiful. You don't understand the magnitude of what you're facing. I didn't just kill your mother on a whim. I did it with purpose. With precision. Just like when I wiped your town off the map. One blast, and it was all gone.
Ouch.
I felt nothing then, and I feel nothing now. It was all part of the plan, a demonstration of my power. You see, I've always been steps ahead of you. Your every move, every thought, every futile attempt to fight back, I've anticipated it all. You're just a pawn in my game, dancing to a tune I composed. This fight? It's a farce. I'm letting you struggle, giving you the illusion of a chance, just to watch you break. Do you think you're special? That your pain
Ouch.
And anger make you different? I've seen countless challengers, each one thinking they could be the one to stop me. But they're all the same. Weak, deluded, and ultimately, powerless. Just like you. I should thank you, though. It's been a while since I've had such an amusing distraction. But don't mistake this for anything other than what it is. An exercise in futility. You're here for revenge, for justice. It's all meaningless. Your mother, your town. They were just collateral. Damage, necessary sacrifices. And I feel no remorse, no guilt. Why would I? They were insignificant, just like you. You see, I see the bigger picture. I'm on a higher plane,
Ouch.
Playing a different game. You, with your petty emotions and hollow ideals, could never understand. All this, the deaths, the destruction, it's all part of my vision. A vision that doesn't have room for weaklings like you. So keep fighting. Keep pretending that you can change the outcome.
Ow.
You're just a small, insignificant insect trying to take down a titan. When this is over, you'll understand the truth. You're nothing, and nothing can never defeat something like me. So come on, give me everything you've got. Show me the fire in your heart. It won't change a thing. You're just prolonging the inevitable. When I'm done, you'll be
Ouch.
Just another forgot. You could never defeat me. Looted, and ultimately, powerless. Just like you. I should thank you, though. It's been a while since I've had such an amusing distraction. But don't mistake this for anything other than what it is. An exercise in futility. You're here for revenge, for justice. It's all meaningless. Your mother, your town. They were just collateral. Damage, necessary sacrifices. And I feel no remorse, no guilt. Why would I? They were insignificant, just like you. You see, I'm on a higher plane. Well, this is it, isn't it? I'm sorry, I really am for all the trouble I caused. You're a lot stronger than I thought, and you defeated me with ease. I don't know what got into me. Just end me. I don't deserve to live. I'm really sorry.
What? You're sparing me? After all I've done to you?
Thank you.
I'm really sorry, Freshman Sean. From this point onwards, I'll better myself. Thank you.
Thank you.